Hello everybody, my name is Xander, and this is the, I'm playing Mindplex right now, and I'm figuring out what game to play for you guys. This is the lobby here, and yeah. There are choices here. I'm probably gonna do this one first, since this is the first one of the first column, and I played this before Microbiome, so it's really fun. Yeah, I'll show you guys, what games I can play. To play here. I don't have enough to open up a chest for you or anything. I'm not gonna show this around since it's a server. You can go on there yourself. So yeah, let's head up right into it. Alright. No cuts. Alright, well, the cuts. Oh man. See you guys when it first starts. And as you see, I'm using my controller. Here's my skin. I custom made it. I think it looks nice. I was trying to make a dodge out of it, but then I just made a tie instead. My owner's bay. Woo! So this is a game that you have to use to help your team win. Right here you see there's a yellow armor, which means I'm on the yellow team. And these are the teams I want to go up against. My strategy is really good in this game. Really cool. That must be the new update that they did. That's cool. I'm not really good at these types of games, I just thought it'd be really cool to make one of these games. So that was not good. So yeah, how are you guys doing? What's your guys' favorite color? Green, yellow, red, or blue, or any other color, black, or this color. I don't know why you would like this color. Run to towards the house. Run. Get a little forward. Get forward. Yeah, I guess they're making a puzzle room here too. So sick. So yeah. Sorry if you hear a lot of my like controller noise. Yeah, sorry about that. And yes, yeah, this is really crazy. If you have bow and arrow. I'm not gonna use my team chat. They all suck. Probably way better than me. They know what you're talking about. smash me in Popeyes. Damn. Alice, you got one kill. See, this is fun. Dang it. I'll be right back, guys. Hello, everybody. We're back, and I cut it out of me going here because sometimes I can crash the footage I have, and I don't want that to happen. So, Mob Arena was what I was talking about, and not a lot of people play it since it's a really hard game for a pocket. People, but luckily I have a controller. Comment below if you want me to play these games or go on a different server and play or play with you guys. I mean, yeah, just ask me to just do things with you. So we're gonna play Mob Arena now. I just did the laundry real quick as well. Alright. So, let's get the survival. So, most of these are pocket edition people, which is not really good. You can tell by their skins because they have like a skin or something. Just a lot of people just don't play this game except pocket edition people because they're like, oh, my God, this is so cool and crap. You don't lose your health, you don't lose your hunger in this. Well, I'll show you. Hopefully, we have only people playing. We only have 7. Hopefully, in the last 10 seconds, we'll get in that person because you need people. I mean, the less people, the more coins you get, but. The last survivor wins, or you can survive to round 20. I'd rather survive to round 20. I only use my bow a lot in this game. Attack! See, this is why playing the randomness is really good. They don't know if you need help or not. So, it's frustrating sometimes. Yeah, first I get a diamond sword. Then I get a diamond armor. The baby skeletons and but basically all the He dodged from my arrow. How dare you dodge my arrow? Oh my god. You stole my god, man. I was about to die if I don't die.
I didn't steal your kill.
Oh no. I'm stealing your kill, man. Oh, how you like it? This is how I rage in Minecraft. Oh no. See, like, they all do that. See, now this is more important. See, now I don't have a stone sword, I have a diamond sword. Let's see. Can I get this diamond sword? Let's go. Okay. I'm a poison type. I'm just really this one that just killed. See, like, most of them is like one shot. Thank you. See, like that. Like, this is a baby. Yeah, I understand. I gotta try him. watching, and goodbye.